Okay, here we go. We are playing House Slipper for the first time. Sigh. Enter. New game. I have never played this game before, so this will be fun. Right? It'll be great. It'll be fine. Nothing bad's gonna happen. Welcome to House Slipper. This game will allow you to buy, renovate, and decorate and sell houses. However, you need to be content with this shack that you call an office. And the laptop that is your command center. Oh, it looks. It's time to check emails on my laptop. Why are we living in a dump, though? Ooh, sweetheart, you are filthy. The laptop allows you to find jobs, buy houses, and switch between them. It really do be kind of janky looking though, don't it? Ex-boyfriend stole the radiator from my house. Man, strong. Like, have you ever picked up a fucking radiator? That bitch. Bitch heavy. Hello, I'd like to hire your company to put my house in order. Face spam. Ex-boyfriend broke into my house, made a huge mess, and stole the radiator. Is it possible that some other things are it's possible that some other things are missing? Clean up the house, replace missing appliances. Police is not allowed. sell it yourself? That's a dead man. Like, he's dead. Goodbye. A new tool. Is this a mop? It's just a mop. Amazing. Bam. Bam. Why is there blood? Ooh, why is there blood? Did my dude cut himself on the way of fucking taking out the damn radiator? Your tablet. Press tab to use or hide it. So I can use it to buy things. I'm gonna put it right there. This is a pretty drab bedroom, I gotta say, Miss Ma'am. Cleaning. Wow. You know what? Yeah, I mop beds. Love it. Yeah, is it clean? Can't clean. There we go. Shaloop. Shaloop. Gotta destroy the frame. Oh, I'm improving. I have a skill point. Extremely cool, I guess. Well, why did I say it like that? Yeah. Why would you ever need anything but a mop? Am I right? Like, come on now. Tab? Bedroom. Oh, mountable large radiator. I have $30,000. She just needs a regular radiator, right? Okay, symbol. I gotta clean some dirt. You're gonna put you right there. Right, you also come out here. Okay. Yeah. Looks better than it did, anyway. Is in there. Why is it? We'll figure this out, right? We'll figure it out. Oh no, I didn't like that either. Okay. Okay. I will actually keep it up against. Why is this so difficult? Okay. Okay. Sick. All right, we're actually gonna move it a little bit further down, right? Shoot. Can I put you? Cannot put. Okay. I'll put you right there. I can't get there. Oh. Okay. How about no, please. This is terrible, but it looks better than it did. And that's what matters, you know? Nope. How do I complete the job? Well, that's messy. Oh, there's stuff on that. No, I can't clean that. Oh. Okay. How do I complete job? How job complete? I have books. Long mop. Good mop. Oh. Gallery. I don't know. How complete job? You have to find a job. Yes. First monies. Sick. There's no place for child's play. No, I wanna. Clean. Is this just dirty and it's like okay, so it's just dirty. It's not like yeah. Is this a painting problem? It is a painting problem, isn't it? Oh. Work means victory. Yuck. Can you Can I clean this? Or is this just. It's just what it is, isn't it? It's just what it is. God, it's awful. Close that. Actually, I can clean. Can clean a lot. Clean, clean. This is a painting prompt, though. Oh my god, there's more. Those are water spots. I'm very lucky that my damn ceiling hasn't caved in on me yet. Cleaning the garage. The window. Okay, so don't touch the tools, but clean everything else, including the window. It's separators. Okay, if I'm fully satisfied, or you get nothing. Winter's coming. The winters are hard there, and there's no radiators. Okay. Can I accept multiple jobs? No, I have to accept one at a time. Okay, that's fine. Negotiating skills. So I'm going here, right? The garage. This is very calming. I can see why a lot of people are liking playing it. So she said no to moving tools. Oh, my skill point. Can I paint? Oh, I don't know painting yet. I don't know how to paint yet. That is unfortunate. But I want to paint. Just don't move the tools. Well, there's a box here I need to move, sir. Also, yes, I did. I will probably put like a bit of a flashing warning on this because of that little thing it does right there. Okay, so those are just the old ones. Okay. I put this right here real quick? Put that right there. So I can do what I'm doing. Well, he didn't say I couldn't move the bikes. Right, she didn't say I couldn't move the bikes. What are the tools? Okay, this is. Oh, sick. That's. Kinda like that. That was kinda cool though. That was kinda legit. It was kinda legit. Think that's just part of the table, right? That's just like that's just part of the table. No. Let me put those over here. Put them. Yes. I bet if I start moving the tools, I actually get a worse grade, right? Like, that would make sense. Nice. Is it clean? Does it look clean? Yeah, it looks clean. We always dreamt of a lovely living room. That's fair. Oh, sick. Can I ever repair that? Oh. Oh god. Can I put it? Put it. Oh, I can get an options and a give sheet, right? Hold on. Store, I can get me a radiator. Is that a thing I should do? I'm gonna get me a radiator. That's because this is in the way. Can I pick this up? Can I sell it? Don't know. That there. What all can I buy? Bed. Okay, I don't know all that means yet, so. We'll go to his real quick. I don't think they'll go away, right? I don't think they'll go away. So he wants radiators. Right? That's what the job was, is he wanted radiators. This one? No, that one's got a radiator. I've genuinely never seen a house with so many radiators. I've only ever seen them with like one or two. I can mount a sink there. So now I need to go buy a radiator. I need to buy a sink, actually. Is there any specific sink you wanted? I need to get a sink and a towel radiator. Well, that's for the towel radiator. This is for the sink. Okay. You have a... These don't go together, but okay. What is a sink? That would go sink. Yeah. Bye now. And then we have to just put like right there. And I got a symbol. thick. Now I need a towel radiator. Bathroom. Is it gonna be here? Installation. Heating. Ah. It do be making sense, don't it? I would actually prefer to be a little bit closer, huh? Oh, we're high up. I don't like that at all. I would never be able to do this. My dad did this for all my life. He did this. And most of his life, he did stuff like this. Along with, like, building houses and shit. And he would get up on really tall ladders, and I'm just like, I would die. Like, actually die? Like, for reals die? If I had to be even close to that high up. Okay, so I have to find a bedroom. Can mount a installations, heating. He wants the large ones, I'm guessing. Oh, they don't have a big enough space. Let's get this instead by now. Yeah. Reassemble. Nice. Is that it? Bedroom. Office, bedroom. Okay, so I need to go do another bedroom. Is this one? It is this one. I would guess they're gonna want a small radiator here. Gonna it's a baby room? I want something too large. What's that? Okay. Nice done. Ooh, 900 buckaroonies. Hells yeah. Give me them buckaroonies. I'll take them. I'll take every single buckaroonie you got. Why is there no room? No room on wall. No room on wall. Why? Is it a rotation problem? What? Can I not? How do I tell stuff? Sell stuff? How do I sell? Can I sell stuff? Is that a thing I can do? How sell things? How sell things? This is all very expensive. Very expensive. Could you please paint some of the walls in the living room? Amaranth. The remaining walls should look stunning gray. Okay, so the living room only should be amaranth. Some houses hold a secret. Isn't that nice for them? Don't I have a perk point? Pokes. No, used it. Paint. So, which one's the living room? Is this the living room? This is the like the living room, isn't it? Is this the living room? Oh, I have to refill it each time? That's crazy. Okay. So wait. Which one's paint with a cup? I don't remember. Okay, so I think all of these walls in here have to be this color, right? Then the rest are supposed to be gray. Right, I think I'm doing this right. Oh, yes. Guys, this is gonna be pretty embarrassing if I mess this entire thing up. Pretty embarrassing. Is it painting? Okay. Sick. Then you need another small. Oh, I now have a cell thing. Oh, okay, that's nice. Okay, now repair the electrical outlet. Which one? Has to be that one, right? Oh, it's behind the bed. Apparently, they can sometimes hide. So you have to. Look behind stuff. It's apparently also a red mark on your map. I didn't know this. Is that everything? No, I need to paint with electrical socket. Here, and it's over here. Behind the fridge. Game changer. Game changer, truly. Okay. All right, future me, make sure you like do some clipping through there. That way they're not sit there waiting for you to figure shit out. ready to go. Let's go. Alright, we're going to do a little bit more and then we'll cut the first episode of playing. Gonna get a better commode. Bam. Alright, and now we're gonna install some stuff. Bye now. A little bit closer to over here. Who says your office can't also be a home, right? Let's go with a never mind if the walls are scummy looking and awful. We have to get a working shower first, right? Because if you can't even shower, like, what is the point at that point, right? Right. I think I just have to sell this stuff, right? I think that's just what it is. Not still, but like... floors. Let's get that bread. Let's do... what if we just put, if we put carpet in the... actually, no, not in, cancel. So I gotta, oh, it goes under it. Oh, okay. Yeah. 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 Okay. Spores. But over by there, we're gonna put that. You know, sometimes, you just want to go to the bathroom and have your feet be warm. I'm right. You can tell me I'm right. I already know. I know. I'm aware. Rugs. Floor. The medium. I know. Oh, never mind. You are big. You are a big, strong boy. So fucking enormous. What this? Look at small. No, we get medium. We get a big strong boy. Eh? Yeah. Yes, absolutely. This is a bathroom to die for, folks. Walls. Oh! That's cute, though. Right, that's cute. But also, it kind of gives me an innate fear that I don't want. Oh. So you go to someone's bathroom, you see they have some carpeting. What have I done? This is hell. This is what hell looks like. Okay. Absolutely. You go to the bathroom. All right. Oh. How do I use this? Oh, tiling is not available yet. We gotta sell you real quick. Sorry, bestie. The walls. Let's do subtle lilac. Let's get a medium. Let's put her out there. Sick. You go over to someone's house and their thing is subtly lilac. What you doing? What is that? Why are you? Okay. I have to actually open. I have to go in here to actually. I feel like I painted somewhere I should not have painted. But it's okay. Where's then right now? Okay, there's nothing we can do here, but we can't get some more paint. Fix that. Back windows. Windows. What windows? Oh, you're a big strong boy. Can I sell my window? Awesome. Black, black, okay. I need black paint. I need black. Can I have black paint? Excuse me, my nose is a little sniffly. Bug red, black. I know. Okay, and then we are going to sell this door and we're going to get a better door. This needs to be moved again. How I get a good door then? I need a door, a bathroom door. That is going to consistently bother me. Gotta sell it again. Okay, it looks nicer. So for this, we're going to going to go back to getting the wood. There we go. Then we need a commode. I need a sink. Let's put a sink out here. Yeah. Okay, so that does it for the first episode of House Fixer. House Flipper. That's what it is. House Flipper? Home Flipper. House Flipper. Yeah? House Flipper game. So that's the first episode. And we'll go take a quick bathroom break because I am streaming this. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It's been kind of fun. There are some bits I need to edit because, you know, I sometimes get ahead of myself on what I'm trying to do, but I hope you enjoy it. It's been fun, and I hope you like the chaotic, horribly looking bathroom. Don't worry, we're going to get on to the rest of the house after I go back to the bathroom. So, see you guys!